And welcome to the live stream. I'm a Raftman from up4gaming.com. Today we're gonna fly the Viggen. As you could see, we're gonna retry the BK90 bombing, because the last time it didn't went very well. I'm gonna switch to my other microphone soon, and I'll put on my VR headset and we'll start up. So we'll see. There we go, that's better. Okay, I'm gonna put on my my headset, hold on. There we go, and I'm gonna recenter it. Right, even if I sit comfortable. There we have it. Okay, so here we are in the AJS-37 Saab Viggen, and we're gonna do some BK90 cluster bombing on a supply depot with some trucks, some warehouses, and some other things. Then we go back to the runway, to the airfield. We're gonna, if we have time left, or if everything goes right, we're gonna reset and do it again. Just to see, it's not gonna be a long mission. Set it fairly close, so I think it's gonna be okay. Let's see, let's start up the engine. Let's start up the plane, obvious. What we're gonna do is put on the battery, the main fuel valve, reset the warning. Put this over. Let's see. Put slave on, and we can reset that one. Put on the oxygen. Gonna set the lights, so everybody knows we're gonna do some stuff. Okay. Let's see, everything is okay right now. Let's see if we can get the ATC on the line. I don't think so, but last time it didn't work.
Colt, 1-1, request startup.
And if they don't answer.
Colt, 1-1, clear for startup.
Look at that. It works. Okay.
Thank you.
what we can do is put the selector on the deck. That's what we can use with the BK90 cluster bomb. And when we are approaching, we're gonna put it to A and F. Hope we can angle here. Okay. Fine. That's set. Cartridge 909099. Execute that. Weapon being loaded. See. Fuel. We know that the second waypoint is the target waypoint 9-2. And also we want to have a long, we're gonna shoot 4 BKs at once, but we want a long hit range, so we put in 9, 2, 1, and we execute that also. Okay. Set up. Let's put on the HUD. Okay, let's set the QFV. QFV for waypoint 2, the strike waypoint is 867.4.
Colt 1-1, request taxi to runway.
By the way, if you guys chatting to me, I cannot see anything. Same as the last time, I have to say it. I cannot answer. Because I don't know what you guys say. So don't be offended or if I don't answer. It's not something I can do about it. By the way, I set the resolution of the game window a little bit wider. I cannot make it better, sorry, it's a thing developers need to fix, get an extra camera with the Vive headcam so you can just stream it, but they don't have it right now, so I only can stream my left eye, or my right eye, but I choose my left eye. And well, yeah, the resolution is a bit crappy, and maybe the other stuff also the quality, but give it to me. And I hope the bigger window you can see a little bit better what I'm doing. One of my favorite planes. I am not, as I said in the last stream, I'm not really a fighter pilot, more fighter bomber pilot. So I really need to learn to dogfight. Speed's okay. With the 5 you have a couple of options to stream. The first one is what we're doing now, just stream a or three options, just stream a one eye or two eyes, but you get a double vision for and then you got the option, if the developer puts it in, to put in a third camera to get your your head camera, so you can just stream that one. For instance, the game that came with the Vive Job Simulator, as a third camera you can use to in form of a handycam video camera, and you can use that to stream stream yourself. That's one of the options, and I hope the DCS developers, Eagle Dynamics, also consider to put it in, because it's better to stream for you guys and more fun for me to do. Strike, I'm not gonna go down low and do everything real lifestyle. I'm going to see if I can make you guys see the cluster bombs hits, because that's awesome. And maybe the second run, if you do a second run, I will do it the low interdiction kind of way. The target is a convoy, or that is arriving at a supply depot. You'll see it when we hit it. There are no air defense right now. I'm gonna put that in next time. For now, I'm just practicing and want to see what happens with the. There's my navigation check, by the way. Everything seems to be okay. Let's put it to. That's a hit. Let's reset and do it again. Let's put on the back to nav and go to waypoint 3. That was the hit, I hope. Now we're gonna do the we did the 921, that was the long version, and I wanna do the 922 to see what happens then. So let's bring her back first. Got about 60 miles to go, 70 miles. Let's do some supersonic, just because we can. Let's burn some fuel. Again, for if people are watching, which I hope of course, I am not able to answer to your chat. Chat because simply I cannot see it. Not that I don't want to, but I cannot see it. There we go. Supersonic. Going back point 04. Coming up at 30 kilometers. So I'm gonna call on ATC.
Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, fly heading 6-2, for 1-7, QFE 24.52, runway 3-2, to pass an altitude.
always use this runway. I know we're coming to over the ridge, and we can turn right now. Just go to landing strip. Set the auto throttle. There we go. There's the airfield right in front of us. And set the selected to landing. There we go.
Request landing.
There we go.
Colt 1-1. Clear to land, runway 32.
Low side, we're gonna make it. I'm afraid that. I hope. we're not gonna make it. We're screwed. Oh dear. Oh well. We're gonna reset anyway, so. Did we hit something? Nope. Well, I won't be going home for this guy. Lesson learned. A little bit higher than the next time. Okay, we'll do another run. Hold on. Everything failed, yeah, we died. We died it. Hold on, I got something to drink. Okay. Let's do that again. And now we have to do it the right way. Okay. There we go.
1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, cleared for startup.
There's no...
Request taxi to runway. Clearance 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt 1-1. You are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 24.52.
Said, don't get sloppy. What did we forget? We forget to put on QFE. The funny thing is, you'll see, if I start turning that knob, when I mean automatic pilot, autopilot, things start to happen. See? So, I cannot go on automatic pilot. Point one, less 30 kilometers. suit so we can see what happens. My day. Let's head back.
Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, fly heading 6049. QFE 24.52, runway 32, to pattern altitude.
Let's get some ASP. And let's set the one. We know where it is. Over the ridge.
Landing.
Colt 1-1, clear to land, runway 32.
Despite a little mishap with the gear. Since we thrusters are on standby. And here we go. Put this baby down. Really nice. Thank you. see if it's got a backup beeper. Beep, 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 beep. No backup. Not backing up. Come on, guys. No, we can't. Okay. I think I dug myself in. Yep. Oh well. Better set it up. And that's why you practice. Okay. Let's get it here. So people don't laugh at me. Yeah, I know. Generator off, fuel valve off, and this one off. Let's see what happened. Well, seems to be in one tank, but I think the external tank is hitting the ground. Okay guys, well, this was the live stream. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope the next time everything goes better. So thank you very much.